The highly anticipated film starring Shah Rukh Khan, titled Jawan, is poised to grace theaters this coming September. However, prior to its official release, the movie's pre-release event took place in Chennai. The event was attended by the movie's cast, including Vijay Sethupathi, who portrays the antagonist in the film. During the event, Vijay Sethupathi shared a personal anecdote that resonated with the audience. He recounted, "When I was in school, I was in love with a girl, but she didn't know every Janu has a Ram after all. But that girl was in love with SRK. It has taken these many years to have my revenge," the actor said. In response, Shah Rukh Khan said, "Everyone here spoke in Tamil and I'm sure they all spoke good things about me, except for Vijay, who was talking about a girl. Let me tell you one thing, sir, you can have your revenge, but not my girls. They are mine." Before the event, Shah Rukh Khan made a grand entrance accompanied by his entourage, who closely followed his lead. For the occasion, Khan opted for a casual yet stylish look. He exuded charm in a white t-shirt paired with a sleek black jacket and jeans, round off with a pair of fashionable shades. With the pre-release buzz and the entertaining exchange between Vijay Sethupathi and Shah Rukh Khan, the excitement for Jawan continues to build as fans eagerly await its theatrical debut in September. Apart from featuring Shah Rukh Khan, Nayanthara and Vijay Sethupathi in important roles, Jawan also has a special cameo by Deepika Padukone. The cast further includes Sania Malhotra, Priya Mani, Girija Oak, Sanjita Bhattacharya, Leher Khan, Alia Qureshi, Riddhi Dogra, and Sunil Grover.